I am here on the end of Mulholland Drive, northwest of Bel Air. We're gonna take the drive all the way to the eastern end, up in Hollywood. Come along with me. This is gonna be a fun ride. Let's go for a ride. Woohoo! This is the very end of Mulholland Drive, where you get a dirt road replacing the regular paved pavement. And take a look at that. It's pretty neat. That is pretty neat, driving down this. Halt! Who goes there? It's a military outpost from 1965, though. It's 2018. Go, go, go. I'm here northwest of Bel Air in Los Angeles, California, at the very end of Mulholland Drive. This right here is some old missile artillery base of the US Army, and it's now just this incredible lookout that you can see for miles. There's hawks flying around in the sky. I don't know if that one's gonna enter the frame, but it's just the most incredible place. It's a dirt road to come up here. This place is neat, man. Everyone's got to come out to the end of Mulholland Drive, the western end, not the eastern end, which is actually Hollywood, but the western end, northwest of Bel Air. This is a phenomenal place to be. Just come on out, enjoy the sun, sunbathe with the hawks in the sky up high. The 2014 Mustang I'm driving is one of the last few passenger cars to have what's called a live rear axle. What that basically means is the two rear wheels are connected by a single bar, solid steel static bar that doesn't independently sway like almost every other car made today. The reason this is a problem, as you're about to see as I drive now, is check out what happens when the car starts flexing over these bumps that we're about to hit. It is one rough ride. It's painfully rough. Now watch this Ford Flex come by, and he is not going to even bounce because he has independent suspension on all four wheels. Keep panning, keep going. Watch him, check. Watch him go over the same bumps. The car won't even barely move. Look at that. He's barely moving. And that, my friends, is why we don't use live rear axles in any other car. For the life of me, I don't know why Ford waited till 2015 in the Mustang to get rid of these stupid live rear axles that were an engineering design that's probably 70 or 80 years old. And we are back on paved road. The beautiful sun in the sky. Wow, look at this road about to go. Whoa, this place is amazing. Look at that view, my God. Mulholland Drive. right behind me. It was two cars back. That could have ended badly.
Welcome to Los Angeles Mulholland Drive. This is the traffic all the way down Mulholland Drive, the most scenic, beautiful road in all of LA, in all of California probably. And I had to literally make, ooh, look at that MG, that's a Fiat. This beautiful road, I had to literally make a U-turn and end my excursion because of this traffic that I was just sitting in. And I'm gonna take a detour and go do some other touristy stuff. This is absurd. Complete buzzkill. Lame, beautiful view, amazing while it lasted, but look at this traffic. Later guys, peace out. Los Angeles, California, and I can't get in. Not so Dukes of Hazzard like. Later guys. That was highly, highly, hilariously not cool. Bo Duke would not at all approve. Yo.